probably Crystal, the little girl that sat in my lap drawing and talking to me the whole time and just having a great time. Crystal is the first time I met her tonight, but she just climbed up in my lap and started talking right away and shared my earphones and then began drawing on her paper and showing me that she could write her name. It was really neat. I really enjoyed it thoroughly. Just getting to know the people one-on-one.
Kids have a lot of intelligence.
He wants to be a chef, not be a boxer. He wants to be a person who opens the door. He wants to be an artist. He wants
many brought the gift of good food. Others brought the gift of hospitality. And still others came to decorate and make things look so wonderful. Others bring challenges for social justice and better working conditions. Some bring the gift of teaching or knowledge. My challenge for you tonight is to ponder what you can bring to this meeting.
Un pensamiento particular que me llevo de esta noche es lo que narró la hermana Judith. Ella narró que a este país vino gente de Italia, vino gente italianos, vino gente de Irlanda, vino gente de muchos países a contribuir con la construcción de este canal, que este canal une a la mayoría del estado.
My grandfather had a farm over on Brown Street, the corner of Lee Sang Road and Brown. And my mother was born here, and my great-grandparents helped to build the first St. Joseph's Church. They did all the carpentry inside. And both of my grandfathers, both my mother's father and my father's father, who was from Tonawanda, which is closer to the city of Buffalo, as teenagers, they worked as mule drivers on the Erie Canal.
15 miles on the Erie Canal. Get up there, here comes a lot. We'll be from about 6 o'clock. One more trip and back we'll go. Right back home to Buffalo.
A este país, mucha gente ya se quedó a lo largo y ancho de este canal. De la misma manera, la gente que vinimos de Latinoamérica, vinimos a contribuir con las cosechas de la agricultura, como son las manzanas, los repollos, los tomates y todo lo que produce la tierra. Y muchos de nosotros nos estamos quedando de la misma manera en este país. Lo que significa que este país no es un país de anglos, este es un país multicultural, es un país de todas clases, de todas razas, y aquí estamos.
The fellow who played the guitar was very good, and you realize the talent all these folks have. Tremendous talent, tremendous culture, and it's nice that they're carrying it on for their children.
Pero este corrido es la historia de una pareja de jóvenes mexicanos que su sueño era venir a este país. Uno tiene 16 años y el otro tiene 15. Ellos querían cruzar el río Bravo nadando y llegar a la ciudad de Houston, Texas, para trabajar y poder progresar y ayudar a su familia. El más joven se le hizo fácil cruzar el río Bravo, pero se ahogó.
Un año cumple mi hermano, el cielo lo recogió. Mis padres nunca subieron y a Houston jamás llegó. Yo me hago pasar por él cuando a mis padres escribo. No les digo la verdad, todos piensan que está vivo.
Thank you. yo siempre he pensado que la cultura es algo que se debe de compartir, porque en cada cultura tenemos muchas cosas valiosas.
Get to know each other as people.